Hi, I'm Johnny Everyman. Today I'm going to show you how to become a master in Halo 2. Today we're going to talk to you about the various factors of Halo, such as whores, noobs, and teamwork. First off, we're going to talk about the most prominent thing in Halo, the noob. The term noob is used for a prepubescent male who speaks frequently and often accuses other players to be noobs themselves. They often carry a charged plasma pistol with an other dual-wielding weapon, such as a pistol, an SMG, or a plasma rifle. Also, they tend to laugh at their own jokes. Now watch what happens as Sevy approaches the noob. Hi there, little Sevy. How did that feel?
My leg hurts.
Well, looks like you're perfectly ready for the next section. Whores. Now you may be asking yourself, what's a whore? Well, there are various kinds of whores. Pistol whores. BR whores. Sniper rifle whores. Rocket launcher whores. Shotgun whores. Grenade whores. Plasma pistol whores. Plasma rifle whores. Needler whores. Group shot whores. Carbine whores. Particle beam rifle whores. Energy sword whores. And SMG whores. So look out for those, cause they'll get ya. And finally, let's talk about teamwork. It's utterly useless, so don't bother wasting your time trying it. Well, that's all you really need to know when you're starting off on Halo 2. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go make out with my hot British girlfriend.
Hot British girlfriend? What's that have to do with anything?
I don't know.
It sounds fake to me, man.
I mean, we're here in a game, and why is it even necessary to bring it up?
I don't know.
I mean, if you think about it, you probably just lie. I mean, who brings that up?
Think about it. Who has a girlfriend that lives in another country?
Yeah, and I mean, just saying that she's hot just gives it away, I mean.
On a game?